taste of the best raw wheat you've got.
Different gin.
We like to think so.
So what's the botanical?
So we distill it with cardamom, grapefruit, pink peppercorn and rose. So it's quite a bittersweet, quite an aromatic gin.
And just the one?
You don't fancy one? We've got the non-alcoholic that Izzy's got there, so it's a fermented one.
It's a fermented non-alcoholic.
Oh, well, I'll try
it. It's all right, actually.
Have you managed to find something? Yeah. Take away.
Not everything. More to go.
Today, my daughter's just gone down there.
Are they related? Yes.
They are, yes. Yeah, I breed them all. He's actually my 100th puppy, and that's why he's called 1010.
No, I've got Jack Russell.
Yes, so. I have seen.
Mine are wrestlers.
I've always kept them, and I was lucky enough to get to breed one. They are the nicest of us.
They're quite naughty, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
We can't do these hunts.
They don't. Although they've been to crafts and they show.
Oh, they show.
I'm sure if they give them a chance, they do run around in the woods a lot after the peasants.
Obviously, pros.
Yeah, going straight up the middle and then going down between the.